We haven't done anything. We're a totally peaceful racist group.